Hi again, breakfast cereal eaters, and welcome to another edition of What's in the Box. So what have we got for you this time? Well, this is from 1955, and it's Shredded Wheat, Chipperfield Circus. Let's take a look.
So I think the first thing that stands out for this is just actually how colourful these packet backs were, and it's really effective for this circus set, because you've got to bear in mind this is in the 50s, and the actual colour range that was available for printing on packets was fairly limited. But I think they did it to really good effect on this one. So this one's number 13. I've got no idea how many were in the set. I'm guessing it would have been about 24, because that's the number that they usually tended to issue. And you'll see you've got three characters on here. You've got the elephant, the tiger, and the lion or tiger tamer. And below them, you've got that sort of rectangle. And the intention of that is that you cut 14 of those out and you can actually make a circus ring. So let's have a look at some of the others that were available in this set. You've got panel number one, which had the all-important ringmaster in, and you've also got this horse and obviously the sea lion, where you've got a detachable ball to put on his nose. Now, I hadn't realized it that actually shredded wheat must have come in smaller packets as well, because I've got an alternative panel one which is missing the sea lion. So you're obviously a bit robbed on that one if you're a child. But I think the key thing here is that they kept the other characters the same size, so that you could obviously get them all sort of proportionate when you actually made the display. You've then got the polar bears, and you'll see just above them you've actually got part of a polar bear stand to actually display them on. You've got some poodles. And here's the second part of the polar bear stand, along with this really bizarre looking Mr. Potato Head or whatever he is, but I'm guessing he's a clown. You've also got another one of the variation packets here with the smaller size shredded wheat for number four. And I've just realized that's Humpty Dumpty, not a clown. So if I'd read the tab at the bottom, but there is a clown with this one as well, from the Les French Circus, no doubt. Next, we've got another elephant, and you'll see here it also references the fact that you can collect as many elephants as you can, as there are 16 in the famous Chipperfield Circus, so good luck with that one. And you've obviously got the elephant tamer there as well. And this is quite a nice one, panel number 9. This is obviously the entrance curtain to get all the various circus animals and figures through. And then let's bring on the clowns. I love the fact that he's obviously got his car in this particular one. You've got number 12, which is South American performers on horseback. And then we've got obviously some women with some snakes, and don't know especially what the guy beating the drum has got to do with anything, but there we go. Here we've obviously got an African theme to it, with the zebra and the African local. Panel number 19 has got more clowns on it. And number 23, which is the chimpanzees having fun, along with a bear as well. Looks a bit like the bear from Sugar Puffs. That's the packet. I did actually have a few of these spare, so I have actually cut them out just to sort of show you what they're like when they get displayed. So these are the circus surrounds. You'll see that they all slot into place there. Hopefully they do anyway. And as I mentioned earlier, you'd get a big ring of those. And this is the grand entrance with the doors that open. So we can rest that up there. We'll now have Humpty Dumpty coming through. Yes. Bend that a little bit more. And we've got one of the elephants, along with his tamer. We'll have the clown car there, along with the clown as well. He doesn't seem to want to stand up. Oh dear, there we go. Everything's collapsing. Right. Anyway, this is what it could have looked like if everything hadn't collapsed. So really great set, this one. I think lovely how colourful, as I mentioned earlier, they were. And I'd certainly love to see some of the others. It would have been great to actually see this all out on display as well. If you're interested in this and other cereal items, then please subscribe to this channel, like and share it, or visit my website, cerealoffers.com. Click on Cereal Partners and then Shredded Wheat.